Mrs. Churchill went to Hoxton Market to open Frienship House, the first hostel of the London Association. The visit was profitable, for Miss Dorothy Dickson handed to Mrs. Churchill a cheque for £500 from American sympathisers for refugees in Britain.